What is up, you guys? It's Violet Taylor here, and welcome back to Let's Catch a Vibe. Now, I hope everyone's feeling great, feeling amazing, feeling vibey. As you guys can see, we have the Safe Bets Dealer's Choice Bundle. Man, oh man. I can't wait to dive into this. So, jumping in straight in. Also, I have to say this is a brand new Is It Not Worth It bundle video, and you guys know I always have to preference this at this. I always have to preference this at the beginning. This is that part of YouTube where I give you my opinion on the new and returning bundles to the OG season, also the Fortnite. Anyway, jumping straight in, we have the dealer, Control the Deck. Now, this is a reactive skin, but let's go through the styles first. You can see the reactivity in the background there on his jacket and on the rest of the skin. So we've got the Diamonds Dealer, we've got the Hearts Dealer, we've got the Clubs Dealer, the Spades Dealer, and then last but not least, the Commanding Card. Again, you guys will remember these from last season, or the Eclipse season. You know, if you went after some of the radar towers to find the future map circles and various different vaults and stuff. But anyway, also, we can have the reactivity on, which is on now. And then you can also have it turned off. In my opinion, it doesn't make any sense, because why would you buy a reactive skin knowing it's reactive and then turn it off? That's why you bought it for, because it was reactive. But never mind. Moving us onto the back bling, we have the card case. Always one of a kind. We've got various styles. We've got the diamond, we've got the hearts, we've got the clubs, we've got the spades, and then we have the eclipse. Now, this card will actually go through the different suits. So you'll have ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When it gets to 10, it will go to jack, king, queen, as you guys have seen in the background. So we're on number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, what's next, guys, what's next? Number 10. Again, you guys probably thought it was going straight to the jack after number 10. Then we have the queen, the king, and then back to eclipse. Now, again, same with the back bling, we have the reactivity on, and then we can have it off. So all of the back blings will have this reactivity, where they will have ace, then it'll go to diamonds, and it'll go to ace, then 2, 3, 4, and pretty much what we've all just seen. Moving us to the harvesting tool, we have the down card protector. Pairs perfectly with any suit. Again, this has 5 styles. We've got the default, diamonds, we've got the hearts, we've got the clubs, we've got the spades, and then last but not least, you guys know, the eclipse. Moving us on to 4 reactive wraps. We have the King of Spades. As you guys can see in the background, I will be cycling through various different weapon models that you guys can see on screen. Moving us on to the King of Hearts. Again, I'll be cycling through various different weapon models. Man, this looks clean. Last two wraps now, we have the King of Diamonds. And then last but not least, we have the Clubs. Again, really, really cool. Absolutely love this, guys. When I did find out that this was in the in-game files, I was absolutely stoked to grab this bundle. But anyway, guys, that was a brand new Is or Isn't That Worth It bundle video on the Dealer's Choice bundle. Now, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to smash that like button. If you didn't enjoy the video, let me know in the comments down below why you didn't like the video. Also, let me know, are you guys going to grab this bundle? Did you guys enjoy last season, which was the Eclipse? Or are you going to skip this bundle and wait until 11 from Stranger Things comes back? But anyway, you want or returns to, comes to the item shop, not returns. Well, the Demogorgon and Hopper should return. But anyway, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new and join to Let's Catch a Vibe. Also, if you are new, please don't forget to switch on the bell notifications to get notified as soon as I upload. But more importantly, don't forget to stay vibey and pick a card, pick all the cards. Peace.